Hey guys, so it's Sunday, the 18th of February, and today again it's time for the Portuguese lesson. Do it with me, I am ready, hopefully you are also ready, and let's start.
Culinária.
Okay, cooking. Koken in Dutch. Culinaria? Was not good. Culinária. Wow.
Jardinagem.
Sure. Gardening. Tuinieren. What? Jardinagem. Okay.
Culinária.
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 Culinária. Culinária. Right. Cooking. Koken. Culinária. Yes.
Jardinagem.
Jardinagem. Jesus. Okay, gardening. Tuinieren. Jardinagem. Jardinagem. Yes.
Pesca.
Fishing. Fishing. Pesca. That one is easy.
Leitura.
Reading. Lezen. Leitura.
Cooper.
Okay, jogging. Joggen in Dutch. Cooper? Cooper? Let me hear.
Cooper.
Cooper. Oh, okay. There it is. Cooper. Cooper.
Cooper.
Cooper. Cooper.
Dança.
Dancing. Dansen. Dança.
Dança.
Dança. Dança. Yes.
Pesca.
Pesca was fishing. Fishing. Pesca.
Leitura.
Leitura was reading. Lezen. Leitura. Yes. Jogging, joggen was Cooper, right?
Cooper.
Cooper. Cooper. Yes. Dansa was dancing. In Dutch, dansen.
Dança.
Dança.
Você gosta de ler?
Wow. Vind je lezen leuk? Do you like to read? Você what?
Você gosta de ler?
Você gosta de ler? De ler, okay. Do you like to read? Vind je lezen leuk? Você gosta de ler?
Você gosta de ler?
Você gosta de ler? Alright, yes.
Vamos sair para dançar.
What? all right. Let's go dancing. Laten we gaan dansen. What was that? What she was saying?
Vamos sair para dançar.
What?
Vamos sair para dançar.
Vamos. I read it like vamos, but that's more Spanish, I think. Vamos.
Vamos sair para dançar.
Vamos assim. Vamos assim. What the hell? Where is us? What is say? Oh, is this maybe? Don't know. Vamos assim.
Vamos sair para dançar.
Vamos what?
Vamos sair para dançar.
Vamos a sair para dançar. Well, now I hope this is good. Vamos a sair para dançar. Let's go dancing.
Vamos sair para dançar.
Vamos a sair. Vamos a sair para dança. Well, I hope this is good. No! Why not? Okay. No, no, us. Get away. Former Sair para dança. All right, without the S. All right. Okay.
Jardinagem.
So this was it already. I think it was pretty quick. It was not easy for me. It was not easy. Maybe for you it was easy. I don't know. Leave a comment down below what you think about it. Did you like it? Did you not like it? Was it easy for you? Was it not easy for you? So don't forget to subscribe, of course, so you don't miss any new video on learning Portuguese. So you can also learn Portuguese together with me, and that would be nice. So let me know how the progress is going. So comment down below, please. Give a thumbs up. And for now, I say goodbye. Ciao, ciao. Tot ziens. And I see you in the next video. Bye-bye.